this LED display controller MCTRL700 from Novastar. Let's take a look at the front panel. It's very simple. It just have a power on button. Come to the rear panel of this model, MCTRL700. These two ports are multiple controller cascading, and this is a USB port for connection with the laptop, and it supports one DVI input and one DVI loop output. It also supports HDMI input and HDMI output. With this machine, it has 6 Ethernet outputs for signals going into the LED display.